I hope that's... Yep. Okay. We're recording. So, I'm gonna do a warm blush wash, and this is just straight warm blush. Got my sponge here. I already started. Already got started on this, just to make sure it's coming out the way I wanted it to. Sponge kind of tore weird when I took it out of the package. I tried to put another layer of that cardinal red color on it, but it just didn't look right. And I did go over it with creases. So, it's been creased again. Just gonna put one layer on him. And just warm blush, and you can mix it by doing burnt umber, red, and a very tiny bit of yellow. And I think it's a little bit more red than burnt umber. I wouldn't put a whole lot of yellow in there. You're just wanting to tone down the red when you do the yellow. Now, I'm not doing inside the mouth. It's pretty brownish dark in there. I don't want it brown, I want it red, so I'm gonna avoid the inside of the mouth. I'm gonna try to avoid the nails if possible. So I want that purple to show. So try not to do the nails. Long day, so I'm gonna call it good after this, and then I'll make some more videos tomorrow and upload those Tuesday. I'm gonna upload these videos Monday, and then I'll make more and upload on Tuesday too. Try to get this all done. Thank you. avoid the nails. Gonna be doing blush soon. Can always add more to the skin tone if we don't like it after we do the blush. So, change it up a bit. I really like this on there. Warms it up, but not like super pink it. I'm looking for more of a tannish, peachy tannish color for him. So, this works great. Avoid the nail. I did a lot today. I was surprised. Surprised myself. Just a minute. Got a dog wanting out. Trying to finish this up quick. All right, that's it, guys. Thanks.